Oh, great! I'm here at the beach. Oh, it's so beautiful. Wonderful weather for surfing. And here's a new stager. I think it's Beethoven, this famous composer from Bonn. But wait, I sent you a selfie.
Excuse me? I'm not a statue, I'm Ludwig van Beethoven.
The real one? Shouldn't you be dead for about 200 years?
Fame makes you immortal is true in more than one sense.
But why hasn't the public heard anything about you lately? Why not come back with a new album?
I'm working on something really big. Symphony number 10, but, well, actually lacking the inspiration to really finish it. Seems like I'm in a creative crisis of some sort. Has it really been 200 years?
Yeah, but I think I have the right thing for you. I think you gotta get swifty. You need the perfect wave.
Waves? I don't see how this could inspire me.
Oh, you're lucky. I happen to be a surfer, which makes me a wave expert. Let's go to the ocean and catch some waves.
I don't want to get wet. And it won't be necessary, as I can create a wave right here.
Here, and what kind of wave would that be?
A Mexican wave.
Oh, you mean a la ola? Whoa!
Yeah, that's right. So, to do this, I'll need all of your help. So, it's pretty easy. I have this stick. And if I point at you with it, you will do this. So the wave will start over there at the right and will go through the whole room. So let us begin. Ah, you did great. Thank you.
Well, so I'm no expert in crowd surfing, but I think it works like every normal wave. At first, we need a medium. So you're the medium. And while a wave goes through the whole room, the medium doesn't. So you stay in your seats.
Well, I saw that. I'm deaf, not blind. People do this all the time when they celebrate me. But actually, what does it have to do with my music?
To show this, I think we have to create a standing wave. The La Ola was more like a sitting wave. But is here something like a rope?
Oh, what a coincidence. I just happen to have a rope in my pocket. Oh. Here.
Thank you. Can you hold it, please?
Okay.
So, as I said before, we need a medium for every wave. In this case, this rope is our medium. And now, when I swing it with the right speed, we get this. The wave is moving up and down, but not back or fore. And that's a standing wave.
I'm a fool, just start all over.
Once again.
Yes. Whoa! What happened? It's moving a lot faster now.
It's because the rope is shorter now. Every wave has a special property. It's the wavelength. And the wavelength is the length of the wave, of course. And when we shorten the rope, the wavelength decreases. And so we have to swing it faster.
I think I see the relation to my music now. This string works like this rope works like the string in my piano or of my ukulele. Over here. Yep. And so that rope is just like that string here. And well, it vibrates. it makes tone. And I can also shorten that string like this, and we get a much higher tone. So I would say the length of that string determines the pitch of the tone, like the length of that rope determines how fast it moves.
But the connection is even more fundamental. Music is waves and nothing else.
I think I get what you mean now. I can do something very similar with my flute. So, I have this flute, it's rather long, so I can make a tone. And I also have a different flute, which is a lot shorter, and it makes another tone that is a lot higher. But there is no string in that flute. So what is swinging in there? What's the medium?
It's the air, and the wave are pressure waves. Did you know that all sound is pressure waves? So I can show you a pressure wave with this erzuka. With this air gun, I can create single packages, wave packages, and you can feel it like wind. You can even feel sound waves, but not with your skin, but with your ears. It's called hearing.
Yeah, but I have another question. If I take that flute again, the long one, I can make two different tones with it without changing the length. So this was the tone you already know. But I can also make this tone. How does it work?
To show this, I think we could use the rope again. Can you hold it again, please?
Okay.
So we created this wave already. That's, in the flute, the fundamental tone. So it was the deeper tone he did a moment ago. But we can move it like this.
Interesting. There are two points that aren't moving. How did you do that?
Actually, I'm moving the rope much faster than I did before. The points at rest, they are called notes. Here are two notes, and so this is called the second overtone.
So if there is a second overtone, there must be a first overtone.
Yeah,
do you think you will get that too?
We can create the first overtone too. That's the first overtone, because it was one note in the middle. In the flute, the overtone was the higher tone he did before.
Interesting. I can even see the change of the wavelength. So, because there are more notes on that rope, but the rope still has the same length, well, the wavelength has to get shorter, and the shorter wavelength means a higher pitched tone.
But the really interesting thing, it's the same for light.
Whoa, wait, you're now telling me that light is wave two?
Yeah, light is a wave two.
But what is medium?
Light is a very special wave. It doesn't need a medium, because it's its own medium. And that's the reason light can travel through empty space, like the space between sun and earth.
But what about its wavelength?
So, I think you have a look at your flutes again. The red flute is longer. Like, red light has a longer wavelength. And the blue flute is shorter. Like, the blue light has a shorter wavelength.
I think now I get that picture on your surfboard. So, that wave here over here has the longest wavelength, and it's red. The one in the middle, it's green, and the one at the bottom, it's blue, and it has the shortest wavelength. It's just like this with light, right?
That's pretty cool, isn't it?
Oh, yes, waves are really, really cool, but I still don't get how they will help me with my symphony.
Well, I was just suggested you grab a surfboard and learn surfing, because it's fun and will relax you.
I
think I didn't have a single break in the last 200 years. Maybe that's just the right thing. So let's go and catch the perfect wave.
Let's go.